Welcome back to Animal Crossing New Horizons. I'm Dear Darling. Shall we see what's going on our lovely island of Fawnhollow today? Of course, it being a weekend, we're not expecting any fancy visitors. Just the usual good old KK Slider. Here to play a concert for us. Here to play a concert? Perform a concert. Wait, hold on. What's a quick verbiage? I don't know. That's not one of the ambiguous verbs you can use. As long as you sort of get the idea, who really cares? If you understand what I'm saying, then the point has got across, and thus, we needn't worry. Probably. Hello everyone. Right now in Fawnhollow, it's 4:30 PM on Saturday, November 21st, 2020. Now after today's announcement, we have a new friend. Oh yes, that's right. We have a new friend on our island. Let's give a big Fawnhollow welcome to Harry. Harry, on behalf of your new island family, welcome aboard. Welcome, Harry. Harry, even. Well, you a cranky hippo, I think? Something like that. I forgot we moved our house here. So we can actually start building up a cliff. Sort of thing for where we want to move our house to. What's up, dear? I was all psyched up to send you a letter, so I grabbed you a pen and some paper, sat down, and right away forgot what I was going to write you. I'll write again if I remember, so hang tight till then, okay? It'll come to me, Pashmina. That's exactly the same thing Audie wrote. I've asked from Gulliver. Not Gulliver, Gulliver. He gave us a nutcracker. I feel like we already have this. I thought we had it in Red Row. I don't know. We're going to run around, we're going to get some mushrooms, probably. As I delay time to try and think about what exactly we're going to decorate our... Not decorate our island, you know what I was going to say. Do... To a cliff area. To make our... No, wait, hold on. This is not a valid sentence. I mean, it is a valid sentence, but it doesn't make any sense. What we're going to do to that cliff area in front of our river for our house. Does that make sense? You know, how we're just going to terraform land. Okay, whatever. Harry's here. What's up, Harry? And you are? Oh, you're my neighbour. Huh, sorry about that. I'm Harry. Now, don't have a creaky exterior for you. If I like you, I'm actually a nice fella most times. Anyway, what's it? I've got a lot of tidying ahead of me. Let's parlay some other day, beach bum. Is your face beach bum? You also got some crazy facial hair going on. Very impressive. I'm sure people would be jealous of your extravagant... beard? I was going to say moustache, but it kind of goes around his entire face, so sort of a bit ambiguous there. Hello, Lily, what are you just looking out for? Just checking in, fair enough. I've taken a hint, Lily. You don't want any more conversation there. We will move these bushes, they're not going to be here forever. It's just, that's currently where they are for now. So I can't be bothered to figure out where exactly I'm going to put them. But they'll be organised by... Hopefully roughly when they're going to bloom, is my thought. We're checking on Sylvana, see if she's crossing recipe. I didn't actually see if Amelia was in our room or not. But we'll see if Sylvana's perhaps got an autumn recipe for us, maybe? Crafting again. Busy squirrel she is. What have I been up to today? Not much. I played a bit of TFT, I suppose, as usual. You're not wrong. What happens if we say that? Apparently nothing really. I didn't really do much else. I made some tiramisu, I suppose. Is that exciting? I guess that's kind of exciting. I can't talk about baking again. I feel like I talk about baking so much in every single one of these videos. I'm going to talk about something random. I don't know. I know. We'll just see where my mind takes us. Got a lot of fossils to go around. Talk about archaeology. Don't know anything about archaeology, so it's going to be a bit difficult. You know? I guess I can make stuff up, you know? You get a little brush out, get a shovel, dig out a site, brush off the bones or something, use the water jet thing. It goes like, psst. To, get dust off, I guess? Bamboo basket. I feel like we don't know how to make this. It's been a while since we got a new DIY recipe from, what are they called? A message in a bottle. I don't know. What's happened recently? Not really much, to be honest. Just a very uneventful day. Sometimes days are like that. Can't expect something to happen every single day, otherwise you'll sort of be like... You're just staring at this tiny pond? I guess so. We only need 3 fossils, right? It was Pashmina, Amelia, Raymond, who we still need photos from. Yeah, it's not really much that's happened. I suppose I suppose you shouldn't expect too much to happen on a daily basis. Also, my hand's kind of smell of coffee now. Because I made toast. It was about an hour ago. It's in the fridge now. Setting up. Setting down? Boy, that kind of makes it sound like it's alive and it's moved into the fridge. Not what I meant. You know, firming up. Refrigeration. Because apparently, tiramisu tastes much better if you leave it to chill in the fridge for a while. Why? This is tiramisu. What do I look like? The god of tiramisu? Not really. Oh, I swapped it with customization kits. I was like, I couldn't figure out what I swapped it with. Anyway, we'll leave you to it, Blabbers. I'm not much of a coffee drinker. Tiramisu, not for me. It's a little bit of a birthday thing. But still, yeah, I don't really drink coffee. Like, have I told this story before? The only time I drank coffee was like, on a school trip we went in, what year were we in? Yeah, 11, maybe? Somewhere around there, we went to a school trip to Switzerland. It was a physics school trip, so we looked around CERN, you know, the Hadron Collider. It was actually a very, very cool trip, I'm not gonna lie. Anyway, hello, Vivian. Let's talk. An impromptu party. Both on VIP list. We'll leave you to it. I didn't want to feel like I'm barging into your soiree, shall we say? Yeah, we went to a sand trip, and there, that's the only time I drank coffee for some unfathomable reason. 26th of November is Turkey Day. Wait, hold on, I didn't read it. November 26th is Turkey Day, when we give thanks for this fall's bounty. We've invited a pro chef to come showcase his talents on our island, so bring your appetite, Isabel. Cool. Of course, 26th, that's only a few days away. What will we be doing? I don't know. Time travelling is apparently not a thing anymore. As I learned from one of my viewers, that's gone. I posted a video on Discord. I didn't watch all of it, to be fair. I watched a little bit about it. But I don't time travel anyway, really. Actually, to be fair, I did time travel on... Oh, what day was it where I time travelled? I think it was one of the fireworks celebration days. I time travelled forward a little bit. Because I knew I wouldn't have time in the evening. Something like that. Yeah. What was I talking about? Legitimately forgot. No, I only drank coffee then. It was on that school trip. I don't know why. They gave us, like, we stayed in a hotel. They gave us, you know, hotel breakfast. Of course, very lovely. And one of the things they had on there was just, like, a pot of coffee. And they also had a pot of tea, so I don't know why I drank the coffee. I was just like, you know what? I'm going to try the coffee. I wasn't even tired or anything. I just tried it. I drank it. It was not very good coffee, as I've now learned. Or maybe I just don't like coffee. I don't know. Actually, that's not true, because I do like the taste of coffee. I just, you know, don't want the effects of it. Don't want to get a caffeine addiction or anything like that, or rely on coffee to get up in the morning. I feel like I'm doing fine by myself. Yeah, so, it came with a cup of coffee. It was only for like 4 days or something, so I had a cup of coffee each of those days. Apparently, Amelia's not in her home, so she must be out in a museum tour or something. So I drank some coffee, and I was like, wow, this is not great. So I don't know why I continued to do it for the next 4 days or whatever. Oh, we forgot to sell the rubbish. The detritus in our inventory. Alas. That's just how it goes sometimes. That's fine. We don't need much of an inventory anyway. Yeah, but that's like the only time I properly drank coffee. Apart from, you know, randomly, maybe I tried a little bit of someone else's coffee or something. Because sometimes, you know, friends go to Starbucks. And I'm like, hey, you want to try? Ooh. This, and I'm like, sure, why not? I'll try it. And I'm like, I mean, I'd never order it, but fair enough. Let's get the construction, the island design open. We'll see. We want the river to be symmetrical up until the points we put in, right? Just so I can sort of see how much space we got. Oh my god. Sometimes the control scheme in this game just makes you go, arr. Yeah, that's like the only time I drank coffee. Sometimes Ali will get like something from Starbucks or whatever, or Costa or whatever. So some coffee chain of sorts. And he'd be like, hey, you want to try some? And I'd be like, sure. And I'd try it, and I'd be like, interesting. And he'd be like, do you like it? And I was like, it's all right. I'd never choose to order it still, but I think it's fine. To be fair, the only time I've had something from Starbucks is, but this is going to be a random story. If you didn't know, I took Japanese lessons back in university. Language lessons, not like literature or history or anything like that. No, I didn't want to get rid of that one. I wanted to do it. No, stop it. And then, of course, one of the things we had to do was a speaking assessment, and I was partnered up with a PhD student. He was a nice guy, don't worry. Like, do I keep in touch with him? No, but still. He was a nice person. And we practiced our speaking assessment in a Starbucks. And he bought me a drink because I wrote the assessment. Like, I wrote the script for him to practice. Because, you know, he's busy. He's a PhD student, one of mine, just a lowly bachelor student. Undergrad, even. So that was all good fun. Is it symmetrical? I think it's symmetrical. I don't remember it being just a straight line. Oh, it is a straight line. Okay, there we go. We're going to cut down this tree. I think just so it's out of the way. And we needn't use it anymore. Yeah, and he bought... I don't even remember what he bought me. Maybe it was iced tea or something, because I was like, oh, I didn't drink coffee. And he was like, oh, fair enough. What were the dimensions of our house again? Was it 4x5, I think? So if it's 4x5, is that going to be enough that you can slip around? Probably not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. Why is this uneven? Oh, because it should go up to here. 6. Ah, wait, hold on. Our house is going to be uneven again, isn't it? Oh, what a nuisance. Because the midway point is a 2-block thing, and we can't do half blocks outside. How are we going to deal with this, huh? I suppose we could just do it unevenly. There's not really that much wrong with it, but still, it's just a bit annoying, isn't it? But we want an elevated cliff here. We might need to actually extend the river outwards, because I want it to be up 3 cliffs. And I'm not sure there's enough room. Otherwise. We'll see. We've got a bit of space up to about here to extend it outwards too, so of course we still need room for the ramps. So where do we want the ramps? I think I want it as like a zigzag upwards here. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. So this is where the first ramp's going to be, and the second ramp's going to be here, and then it'll be up here. Okay, I can see it. I think we do need to extend the river outwards then. And we don't have to. We could just have it going up like this. But the problem is, if we have the ramp going directly up like this, it's going to look really weird because our house is going to be off-center. Because our house is only 5 wide, I believe. Especially since the door is a number in the middle slot as well. It's gonna be a bit weird. Yeah, so that's the only time I've ever bought something from Starbucks. We went to Starbucks in Japan as well, because Ali wanted to try like a watermelon drink or something we had. I don't quite recall. I suppose we should just extend this outwards now, if we want to. But apart from that, I don't really drink at Starbucks. It's not like I really got that much against the organisation. I hear they're good at hiring veterans or something into the force. And getting them jobs and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. So I think this is a good extension outwards. So it goes 1, 2, 3 diagonal down, 1 diagonal down, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. One, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it goes 3, 1, 3, 4, something like that. Does that make sense? No, 3, 1. I can't remember. Ah, we need to get rid of his rock. Where's our nearest fruit tree? What was I talking about? Yeah, we went to Starbucks in Japan. So I could try that coffee drink. No, watermelon drink, sorry. Apart from that, never bought anything from Starbucks. Still not a coffee drinker. Don't think I ever will be. Because, you know, people drink coffee to get that shot of caffeine. Get them up in the morning, that sort of thing. I don't think I need it. So it's 3, 1, 4. Is that right? That looks right to me. And then we fill it up on this side. Sort of. Just a bit like, oh no. Didn't mean to do that one. So annoying. Come on. Come off it. I think how we want to do this. We want to extend this one out. And we want to put the diagonal here. Right? And then we probably want to extend this one out. Put the diagonal in there. I think that's okay. I think that'll be enough space. So it goes 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. And then it's up the top. Sort of. I'm sorry if my numbers didn't make any sense. I'm sort of just trying to see what's going on. That's symmetrical, right? So here goes 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1. From where? From here? 1, 1. From here. Okay. So 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1. That doesn't look right. Why doesn't that look right? This is meant to come out one? I think that's correct. Is that symmetrical? That looks symmetrical. Alright. So now we take the time to... We can now extend this clip out a bit more. A bit more width. Just give us some grand elevation. For our housing, abode. I want to get rid of this diagonal as well, just so we can sort of walk by. What else was I saying? Yeah, I do like the taste of coffee. I just don't want the caffeine. Is that caffeine-free coffee? Or is it the caffeine which makes it taste? I don't really know. Because I like tiramisu, tastes nice. Like coffee-flavoured cakes, also taste pretty good. Coffee and walnut, pretty nice. I still want to drink coffee. I don't want that reliance. And then with inevitable withdrawal. And also I kind of don't need it. I'm not that sleepy in the morning. I don't think, unless I had a bad night's sleep the night before, in which case I am. But that's just something I've got to deal with. Alright, where are we putting this first ramp? Where have we got enough space to... Hold on. Let's get up there. I forgot all the controls for a second. And try and figure out where we're placing the house. If we've even got enough space up here? I'm hesitant to say we do, because we might need 7, don't we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 6. This probably is not enough space. Maybe we should just have it a little ways up, rather than the entire way up, huh? but I want it to be like a Mount Olympus sort of situation. But I don't know if we should extend up a river again. That's going to leave even less room. It's difficult to say. Because if we fill this all in, which we're not even going to be able to, because we can't put a house next to the edge of a cliff, right? There has to be a bit of clearance space, I think. Yeah. What are we going to do? Well, we can extend it one out, I suppose, but then we'd have to extend it one out horizontally as well again. Would I be okay with that? It would be pretty grand to look up and see the house. Actually, maybe it is too high up. If it's just like that. No, I kind of like it like that. Alright, let's extend out the river once more then. Yeah. Is that caffeine-free coffee? Oh, there's so many ways to drink coffee. I feel like it's overwhelming. Oh. Like, different types of coffee beans. Different type of roasts. What does that even mean? What do you add to your coffee? I don't know. I don't drink it, so nothing currently. Let's extend this out a little bit. And then... what am I doing? I'm extending it out, there we go. My brain could not compute what I was doing. As if we just sort of shimmied it backwards. So let's see, we've got one diagonal, then two. And then another diagonal. So this is a diagonal. One, one, two, one, 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 one. Oh yeah, 1, 1, 1, 1. I remember now. So then put this here, extend it outwards. Put this here. Extend it outwards, like this. And then hopefully this gives us a bit more clearance to actually put our house up there. Which hopefully we'll be able to get done by the end of this episode. Because we'll need to start building ramps up to it as well. Is that right? That's not right. I was like, this doesn't look right. This river's a bit thin over here though. Oh, that's because we haven't extended it out over there yet. True. So it's like that. Goes down. Extend out. Diagonalize. Extend out. Diagonalize. Gosh. And then extend out. Diagonalize. And then, we've got to fix it over here. Where we go. Ha-cha. Ha-cha. And then, get rid of this one. Get rid of this one. And we're almost done. A lot of construction work, I suppose, on the river. This episode. I think that's fine. That seems reasonable. Alright, can we extend this cliff outwards, then? We could extend it back a bit as well. Might as well. Actually, we kind of need to, don't we? I mean, I guess we could put like a little bench behind here or something if we wanted to. A secret bench. Isn't that enticing? Maybe just for me. I don't know, he's like little... mysterious garden secrets, I think, are always quite fun. Round off this corner. Excuse me. No, that's not right. It's here. We want to put it right. Wait, I'm confused. Why does it feel like this didn't really extend out? all that much. Why does this look wrong? Was it meant to be like this? Why can I not round off this corner? Not that one, this one. Maybe I can? But if I round it off, can we still pass through? No, we can't. Hey, yeah, so it basically didn't extend out anything. How have I messed this up? The whole point of me doing that was so the cliff could extend outwards. But you can still walk around it? This has fixed nothing. Okay, maybe we shouldn't walk around it then. Shouldn't be able to walk around it. Because now it's going to get too big if we allow clearance space of that. So have it conform to the actual island shape. And then we'll just have a little thing here. I wonder if you can hop from this side to the other. Oh, you can. Interesting. It's a pretty precise jump, apparently. Insanely precise. That could be cool. Let's make sure we don't trap ourselves in here. But make sure we actually get all the spots, huh? Yeah, I think it'll be better this way. Otherwise, we're going to have way too much space. Which looks a bit weird. Excuse me? What? What? Why isn't it going to the edge? Why can you not put a cliff there? Can you put a cliff there? Maybe we just need to be in the right position for it? Oh, we can. Strange. Oh, this is so annoying. Trying to figure out why exactly we have to stand to get this cliff done, huh? Okay, we do that, then we do this. I'm stuck. That's not how I want to do things. Is this right? I don't remember it being a two diagonal. So 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Is that a 2? 1, 1, 1, 2. Is this 1 or 2? This is 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Or is that a 2? Hold on. This definitely seems like a 2, doesn't it? 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1. Two, 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 one, one. Oh, this one shouldn't be here, right? 2, 2, 1, 1. I hope this is right. It's gonna be a real nuisance If it's not. It's difficult to see. To be perfectly honest. I think that's right. But we'll have to finish this off next time, because it's been half an hour, so we couldn't quite get it done. But we're going to have this entranceway cliff, which should be very exciting to behold our house upon. But until then, if you haven't been watching, thank you very much. It's been Animal Crossing New Horizons. I've been Daydarling. Like, comment, subscribe, share. All very greatly appreciated. If you want, join me Daydarling. Scroll down in the description below. Follow me on Twitter. Hope we can see each other again. Popping out, so farewell. So until next time, bit of a low-key episode. I don't even know if I talked about anything really, but bye-bye for now.